Cześć, ja jestem Sarge i witam was serdecznie w 10. odcinku serii Zagrajmy w The Walking Dead A New Frontier. I tak jak obiecałem, rozpoczynam epizod 4 od razu, jak tylko ukazało się spolszczenie do tego epizodu. Ekipa ze strony grajpopolsku.pl udostępniła spolszczenie do 4 epizodu dokładnie 30 czerwca. Ja nagrywam ten odcinek 1 lipca, a wy oglądacie go prawdopodobnie 2 lipca, zanim właśnie zdążę to zmontować i opublikować na YouTubie. Więc zapraszam was do oglądania. Sam jestem ciekaw, jak potoczą się dalsze losy Javiera, Clementine i pozostałych, więc nie ma co zwlekać, tylko kontynuujmy naszą przygodę. Previously on The Walking Dead. Oczywiście przypomnienie ostatnich wydarzeń. No! You monsters! Clem!
Fucking Garcias! You took my goddamn guts out!
Oj, to zabójstwo Badgera było brutalne.
Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. I'm sorry. It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
No cóż, faktycznie nam się trochę przydał.
I needed that.
Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly.
I knew I could count on you, brother. This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
No i tak się zakończył epizod 3. Zostaliśmy schwytani, nie tylko Javier, ale też jego brat, który kompletnie stracił swoją pozycję w tej grupie. No i sam jestem ciekaw, od jakiego momentu teraz rozpoczniemy. Okej, to zdecydowanie muszą być jakieś retrospekcje, jakieś wspomnienia jeszcze z wydarzeń przed epidemią, co? Jest tutaj zdecydowanie zbyt tłoczno jak na aktualne czasy w trakcie apokalipsy. Ja. Mamy Javiera i jego brata.
Damn it. Strike one.
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better.
Nie od dziś wiemy, że Javier grał w baseball swego czasu.
You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome. I watch you play all the time.
Sure thing, kid.
Oh man, thank you!
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap.
Serio?
Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
No thanks.
Whatever. You sucked anyway.
Oh, kurde.
Gotta keep those fans happy, big star. Let's get back to baseball.
Chciał sobie sprzedać, kurde, autograf Javiera. Nawet tego nie ukrywał. Trzeba go docenić za szczerość.
Well, it's out of here. Holy cow!
You just had to rub it in, didn't you? Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah. You should try it.
So
Son of a bitch.
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
Jeez, you gotta learn to relax, David.
What do you suggest? Put some money on it?
You know I don't do that anymore.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction.
Pokaż moc, co będziemy podłować.
Oh, Garcia's on fire!
I think your ego's boosted plenty. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ow! Fuck! You gotta shut up!
Stupid thing. My arm's throbbing.
Don't blame that on me. Gotta pay attention. Well, the batting cage is serious business.
You're about the last person who should be telling people about serious business, Javi. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this.
Oj, David powinien zdecydowanie wyluzować, co?
Oh my god, the crowd is going wild!
I got it. You don't have to rub it in my face. I'm done.
Jaki obrażalski.
David! David, knock off the tantrum. Grow up!
You just can't resist making your little digs, can you? Once again, it's Javi the star thinking he's better than me. That's gonna change.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So, whatever you do now, you gotta put them first.
I am putting them first. That's why I have to leave. Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore.
No, the kids are too young for you to leave them. You gotta be around to, you know, coach them on stuff.
What the hell do you know about raising children, Javi? I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that. In my mind.
Tak to się skończyło, że Javi się nimi opiekował.
I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go.
Thank you. I really mean it.
We good?
Yeah. We good. Come on. Let's get out of here. Buy your beer.
To jest właśnie problem Davida. To był problem i nadal jest jego problem, że właśnie odjeżdża od swojej rodziny.
Get in there.
I let you go. On the road, remember? Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember. It's why I haven't shot you already. That's how I'm helping you.
Joan's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you tried to attack her.
Hey, everybody just take a breath, all right?
I was just trying to tell them...
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order. Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this. But you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
You do anything she tells you to do, huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep your place?
It's not like that. Joan's got a tough job. She needs all our help to keep this place safe. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
Ja nie mam zamiaru czekać absolutnie. nie wyszło nam na dobre.
This is bad. What are we gonna do?
I never trusted Joan. I didn't think she'd turn on me like this.
David, hey.
I thought I had it handled. All of this is my goddamn fault. I should have seen it coming, but I dropped the ball. Big time.
I'm right here with you, man. We're getting out of this. Together.
Thanks. I keep doing this, making the same stupid mistakes.
Remember when you wanted to run away and re-enlist?
Yeah, you talked me out of it.
And you fought to keep your family. You can do it again. Now.
Listen to me carefully. I don't care what's gonna happen to me. I'm most worried about Kate and Gabe. They gotta survive, no matter what.
You don't have to worry. They're safe for now. We have to get them out of town. Both of us.
You're right. No matter what we do, Joan's already poisoned this well. We've got to figure a way out of Richmond.
All of us?
All of us. This time tomorrow, we'll be together and safe.
We can beat this. Together.
Okay. Niech będzie żółwik.
So glad to see you boys getting along.
Armed escort, you're that scared to face me?
Oh, David, I'm not scared of you. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not going to be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
I won't be a problem if you let us go. In fact, I may even be friendly.
I'm sorry. I can't do that. But I like what you're trying to do. It's sad how we ended up here. But Clint and Lingard agree. You've become a problem. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
Your scheme is gonna blow up in your face. You just wait.
I really hope not. I'm responsible for the lives of everyone in this community.
You set me up! Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you. We'll debate all of this in the morning. Right now, David, I need to ask you some questions in private. Bring him with us.
Znowu zostaniemy sami. Ajajaj.
Screw this. Gotta get out of here.
No właśnie, Javi. Też o tym myślałem od początku. Tak łatwo się nie poddamy.
No one's out there.
No cóż, otworzyć tego na pewno nie otworzymy.
Locked. I'm not getting out through here.
Cóż za niespodzianka, co? Co my tu mamy? Rozejrzyjmy się dokładnie.
Do those boards come loose?
Możemy na to spróbować stanąć.
I'm not gonna get up there from this bench.
Tak mówisz?
Nope.
Może coś będzie użytecznego w szafce w takim razie. Zajrzyjmy.
Nothing useful here.
Pozostałych szafek, jak rozumiem, nie możemy otworzyć, więc tutaj nic tu po mnie. Rozglądajmy się dalej. No musi coś tutaj być użytecznego. Nie ma innej opcji. Może tą rurę wyrwiemy? Chyba tak. Powinno się udać. Super. To już lepiej.
That doesn't look very sturdy.
time to rest.
No zdecydowanie, Javi, nie czas na odpoczynek. Okej, mamy krzesło jeszcze. Serio, możemy wziąć prysznic?
Been a long time since I hit the showers. Ooh, and I could use one. Too bad there's no running water in here.
Aha, no to sobie właśnie odpowiedziałem.
Well, that's about the kind of day I'm having.
No cóż, Javi, prędko się w takim razie nie odświeżysz. Nie mogę wziąć tego stołka. Tutaj możemy tej rurki użyć. Ale nie wiem, czy to dobry plan.
That's not gonna work.
Dobra, spróbujmy jeszcze tutaj. Mieliśmy te kraty.
Could squeeze through there.
No dobra, ale przydałby się ten stołek w takim razie. Nie wiem, czemu go nie mogłem zabrać. Może dopiero teraz jest taka możliwość w takim razie. Trzeba by sprawdzić, co? No, no serio. Musiałem najpierw spojrzeć na kratę i dopiero możemy zabierać stołek. No, sporo hałasu. Oby nikt tego nie usłyszał. Nie da rady. No i co?
I've been looking everywhere for you.
Wow.
Gabe?
Where did they take Dad?
I don't know yet. Help me get out of here. These bars are loose. Help me pry them off.
A to niespodzianka.
I can't do it. Can you help?
No właśnie miałem powiedzieć, żeby Javi pomógł. I proszę.
Nice work, Gabe. Now, give me a hand.
Łatwo poszło. Ciekawe, że akurat tutaj się Gabe znalazł. Całe szczęście, co? Mieliśmy rzeczywiście sporo szczęścia.
What's all that noise?
It's a herd. They're outside the walls. This way. Come on. Kate didn't want to stay at Dad's house.
Where are you taking me?
Eleanor found a place. She sent me to find you. While they hide out.
Is Eleanor's place safer?
I don't know. Safe enough, I guess. Tripp's there. He wouldn't let anything happen to her.
We should probably keep moving. I can't believe you found me.
I looked everywhere.
Nice work. Thank you. They've still got your dad, though.
He's gonna be okay, right? I mean, these are his people. They're just arguing, aren't they?
He's negotiating with them now.
He'll work it out.
Let's just see what happens, okay?
Kurde, za dużo ich się tu kręci.
All clear. Come on.
Jest niebezpiecznie. Nie wiem, czy tak da radę przemknąć niezauważonym. Zwłaszcza, że jesteśmy we dwójkę.
Kate keeps pushing us to leave. You have to make her stay. We have to stay until Dad's free. We can't leave Dad here. Not after we found him again.
Trzeba będzie z nią porozmawiać.
I'll talk to her. I'll try to convince her.
Good. It's important.
Hold up.
Zdaję sobie sprawę, dlaczego Kate chce uciekać, no ale mimo wszystko trzeba też pamiętać o Gabe'ie. On chce zostać z ojcem. Nie możemy go tak po prostu zostawić. Tym bardziej, że David też potrafi jakieś wykazywać skłonności do poprawy. No zobaczymy.
Everything's gone wrong here, hasn't it? We should be safe in this town. You shouldn't be a prisoner.
We'll fix it for us. When we get your dad back and our family back together.
Okay, That's Eleanor's place. We made it.
Great. Let's get in there.
Jasny gwint. No uciekajcie. Nie wierzę.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah.
Jak nas nie zauważyli, to ja nie wiem.
This wasn't so busy before. What are they up to?
Come on. Let's get inside.
Wszyscy się kurde w jedno miejsce zbierają. Okej, to na dobre rozpoczynamy epizod 4. Kurczę, chciałbym, żeby te epizody były dłuższe, ale niestety, z tego co słyszałem, też przejście tego epizodu ma zajmować jakieś 1,5 godziny, więc zapewne podzielimy sobie na 3 odcinki i znowu będziemy musieli czekać dłuższy czas na spolszczenie 5. epizodu. Ja już teraz wam to przypominam, bo cały czas pytacie się o to, mimo że za każdym razem o tym mówię, więc proszę was, pamiętajcie, że jak odcinki się nie pojawiają, to dlatego, że nie ma jeszcze spolszczenia. Jak tylko się spolszczenie ukazuje, to ja od razu zabieram się za nagrywanie następnego materiału. Ale na razie spokojnie. Przechodzimy epizod 4, tak jak mówiłem, podzielimy go sobie na 3 mniej więcej półgodzinne odcinki. Jak będzie jakaś chwila spokoju, to wtedy sobie zakończymy, a później będziemy kontynuować. Wow, tutaj się kurde horda zombie widzę dobija. Chociaż na razie no, niewielka grupka. Trudno to nazywać hordą, ale było słychać jakby więcej. Przecież kurde udało nam się przemknąć, kiedy tylu tych ludzi tutaj się kręci. Prawda, jeśli nie uwolnimy Davida, to się może dla niego źle skończyć. Kate właśnie chce uciekać. Ona no nie chce być z Davidem, ale też nie oznacza to, że jeśli pójdziemy po niego, to ktoś ją zmusi przecież. Nikt jej nie zmusi do tego, żeby była z nim. To już będą musieli sobie rozwiązać między sobą, jak przystało na małżeństwo.
Thinking hard about this, and I really think we should be a thing.
I'm sorry. I don't know if I feel like that. That way. Look, I just don't know. It's shown me that I'm good at helping people.
Hi.
I can
Kate.
Do that here.
But I can't do anything here. You know they don't want any of the rest of us like that.
I just can't do this now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
Słyszeliśmy ich rozmowę.
You guys need some time, or...
No, it's cool. It's fine.
Trip w końcu się zdecydował wyznać swoje uczucia.
What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us. What do we do?
We've got to save my brother. He's still in their custody. And I'm scared what they might do to him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
You were right.
I'm sorry about what's going on with David. But we should have gotten out of here when we had the chance. We still need to get out of here, Javi. Let's go.
We need a plan. We almost got caught last time. When we just made a run for it?
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
Oh.
O kurde.
Holy shit.
Mówiłem, że słyszę hordę.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Look at that. We should have left when we had a chance. Now we're stuck here.
Bez przesady, przecież to nie wina Javiego.
I didn't make that happen.
It's not my fault.
We had the opportunity. We should have gone.
Are you crazy?
I'd rather take my chances out there than in here.
Then you're an idiot. Look at you. You wouldn't have lasted 8 seconds past those walls.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
He's my brother, Kate. I have to.
Okay.
We have to rescue David.
Damn straight we do.
And we might have to face those muertos.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots.
The armory. Good idea. A small group should go.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something.
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Nie do końca moja sprawa, no ale nie chcę go też urazić.
Just follow your heart. That's all any of us have left anymore, right?
Thanks, man.
On sobie sam musi z tym poradzić.
I'll talk it over with Eleanor. And watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on!
Good luck.
No i na tym kończy się, słuchajcie, pierwszy fragment epizodu czwartego. Jak to wszystko potoczy się dalej? Czy uda się uratować Davida? I czy wszyscy wyjdą z tego cali? No dowiemy się być może w kolejnym odcinku, do którego już teraz Was serdecznie zapraszam, a na razie z mojej strony to wszystko. Do usłyszenia.